right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother.
Come on, Jane, the bell rang. We're gonna be late for lunch.
Oh, shoot, I couldn't hear it with my headphones on.
Well, come on, I'm hungry.
All right, give me a sec.
Hey, what's wrong?
I think I lost my cell phone.
Where'd you leave it?
If I knew it wouldn't be lost, now would it?
Isn't this like the 18th time this week you lost it?
Give me a break. I've been busy and stuff.
Yeah, busy.
Shut up and help me look.
You're lucky I'm such a good friend.
I can help with that!
Who are you?
I'm Super Sally!
Where did you come from?
I'm here to help you find your cell phone. Sweet, right?
Wait, how did you know that?
Well, I've got something to show you guys.
Okay.
It's called CellDar.
What's CellDar?
What's CellDar? Well, CellDar is the most sweetest, nifty invention ever. Here, let me show you.
You first take the keypad, and you put in your little numbers here.
And that, my friends, is how you find your cell phone.
Cool, how do I get one?
Well, you just have to call 1-800-CELLDAR. That's 1-800-325-5237. Seeing that this is your first time, I'll let you do it for free.
Thanks, Super Sally.
Oh, no problem. You now just have to put your little number into here. And zing.
What does that mean?
That means that your cell phone is... Come on!
Watch out, here I come.
Will be approximately right behind this very door.
You found my cell phone! Thanks, Super Sally!
Don't thank me! Thank CellDar!
Thanks, CellDar!
Cindy, I gotta go. I'm doing this stupid commercial. Alright, I'll talk to you later. CellDar has changed my life. Hold on, stop the camera. I have to pull myself together. It's so great.
I was lost until Super Sally saved me and my cell phone. I'm not ashamed to be seen. I'm proud of my CellDar. I just don't want anybody asking me to find their cell phones using my CellDar.
You amateurs, where is my light? The world is nothing without... Okay, too much light. Too much. Bring it down a bit. That's good. Perfect. Perfect lighting, man. Okay. So, what am I selling?
CellDar.
CellDar is a product by Scrubber Bar, I'm guessing. And, yeah, it's... What? Am I not doing it right?
Have you read the script? First of all, have you read the script?
There's a script.
Yes, there's a script.
I didn't get the script, no.
Right here, it says, hey, CellDar is such a great product. Don't you all want to try it? Now let's start it again.
Maybe I'll just pretend that I like you. And then I'll push you down a flight of stairs. CellDar is amazing. My kitty was stuck in a tree, and I used my CellDar to shoot it down.
Excuse me, guys. I just need to talk to him for a second. Are you serious?
Yeah. CellDar killed my cat. Oh, that was good.
Not a joke.
That was good TV right there. I'll tell you what that was. What?
This is not a joke.
It was a joke to me, I tell you.
We are trying to be serious here. We're trying to sell a product that might be faulty, we don't know. We haven't really tried it except on lab rats and they have found cancer, but that's a different story.
Did you also do some studies on how CellDar causes brain cancer and tumors of the liver and the spleen?
Excuse me. Can someone help me out here? Oh, thanks, I'm all on my own. You, over there, come, please talk to this man. Other actor. See? Actor. Actors. Work together. Actor. Come on. See her enthusiasm. See her. See this. This is real life. This is real life. This is the love of theater.
I think I've got it. Go away.
Okay. Cut. Thank you. Thank you, Angelina. Now please come back later. Now
Watch.
Okay. Come on.
And I'm done. Was that good for you?
We didn't even say action yet.
Oh.
Please stop. Okay. Ready? 5, 4, 3. Are you ready? 2, 1, action. Go.
New from the Scrubber Dart Productions. It's CellDar and it sucks. Thanks.
Cut! Sucks is not in the script.
Well, it should be because it's true.
It says, hey, CellDar is such a great product. Don't you think? It saved my little kitty from the tree when she was stuck up there.
Do you know who you're dealing with?
I don't really care.
I am Sir Ferdinand. Sir Ferdinand.
You all seen the Ferdinand.
It's not my fault. I have halitosis. Anyways.
Please sit down.
No, I will not sit down. That chair is far too cushiony. What will you do about it? What? I know, okay? If anyone knows like I do, it's me. No, what? Shut up! Say your lines! Sam!
CellDar is amazing! It helped me find my cell phone! And I
happens, I'll get your hat.
Warning. Right now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now. The funk soul brother. Right about now. The funk soul brother. Check it out now. The funk soul brother. Right about now. The funk soul brother. Check it out. Have a nice day.